Hey there guys, and welcome back to more Billy Hatcher and the Giant Egg. In our last episode, we started up Circus Park doing missions 1 and 2, and in this episode, we're going to be continuing on doing missions 3 and 4. So let's start up with mission 3, The Clock Stands Still.
Oh no, the clock stands still.
I don't know why I did that, but okay. As you can see, the clock is not moving. And as you can see, there's a generator. There's actually 4 generators, but whatever.
Billy, it looks like the crows have done their dirty work here as well. The crows have stopped the giant clock of Circus Park. It had been running non-stop for over 100 years. They probably drained the power from the 4 batteries surrounding the clock tower. If you could find something to recharge the power of the batteries, the clock should start moving again.
Use wrecking.
I think you could have gathered that we have to use Recce, but, you know. Also, you have to change all these to blue, by the way. You can just do this. Just do that, you know. Spin around a few times. It's pretty simple. You can get 4 in a row like this. Well, not in a row, but like in a square. And there you go. Opens the door. It's really simple. Okay, so let's keep this Recce egg. Now, I believe that this level has some pretty tough chick coins, so there's going to be one on a slide, which is just up here. Also, you got to go, whoop, and then this one actually goes all the way around, so you just got to angle it there we go. Put these guys down. Now that I think about it, I'm going to want a smaller egg. So, unless this hatches Recce. Oh, it does, okay. On my practice run, this didn't actually get him big enough to be hatched, but there we go, there's Recce with my face in his backside. Let's get you, and then we can pick up this other Recce egg, which is here. And then we gotta go on this slide. And Recce's following us. Okay, you gotta jump quite early there to get that chick coin, and then the second one is right there, and I missed it, so I'm gonna kill myself. Ugh. There really was no point to me hatching Recce again. Because we can just hatch him with this egg when we get to the bottom. No, catch me! Oh! I think I'm rushing. I need to stop rushing. See? Didn't hatch him for some reason. Alright, let's try this again. This is one of the toughest chick coins to get, I think, because you have to time your jump just right. Seriously? See? You've got to do it, like, super early. Which I'm not doing. Ah! I'm going way too fast. I don't care that I fell off. Do not care that I fell off. I got the chick coin. All I care about at the moment. Now you see, that time it got him up to hatching level with the fruit to spare, so I don't get it. Sometimes it does it, sometimes it doesn't. Whatever. I don't care. I got that chick coin. I wasted probably about 6 or 7 lives just getting that one chick coin, so let's actually get past this slide now. You don't have to worry about getting that chick coin. Okay, jump, and okay. Let's kill all these guys, why not? Just, I need to vent my pain on something. Might as well be these guys. Alright, let's go this way. And then I believe, yeah, we're up at the clock tower already, so let's go this way. And then there should be a Recce egg around here somewhere.
There are 4 batteries around here. You must recharge all of the batteries with electricity.
Okay. There's a Recce egg somewhere, and near said Recce egg, there is some boxes, and in said boxes, there it was. There was a chick coin in there, by the way. Alright, so let's take some more of these guys out. There's a lot of crows around here. Well, I guess they are defending these batteries. And go ahead and use Recce on them. That's one. Walk around, use them on the next one. Pretty simple. Number 2. Kind of doing it in a weird order, I know that, but whatever. Do it in whatever order you so choose to. Number 3. And one guy left. Number 4. Hey, get back here. The egg ran away. And that lights everything back up, and the clock starts moving again. Yay! That's actually a kind of cool clock. It's a really cool clock. It's over the top and huge, but it's a cool clock. And this puts the Emblem of Courage at the bottom of an upcoming hill. Slope, slide thing. And on said hill slope slide thing, also two Reckies, that's adorable, there is two chick coins. We're gonna get both of them. They're both on this slide, so let's see if we can do that. Let's see, first one's right here. Ooh, where's the second one? Gotta hit that, I guess. And that, what does that do? Oh, that opens the door. Oh, I missed it. Jumping off. You need a small egg. That's all I can say. I need to not grow the egg. Ah, keep away from me. Just try it with this one. Alright, try this one more time, and then I'll probably just cut to when I do it if I fail. Avoid the fruit this time. Did I collect one? I think I did. Because you have to be able to just short hop and have Billy go pretty much straight through the thingy. So, through the chick coin. There it is again. Hop! I went straight over it. Alright, I'll cut to when I get it. There we go. Stupid thing is, I got it first try on my practice run. And also, that was literally the next attempt that I got that on then. So, anyway, that does it for this mission. Mission 3 is over. Good morning! So, mission 4, here we come. I've just realized that 4 of the chick coins in that level were on a slide. Or were on slides. Like, the first two were on this first slide, and the last two were on the second slide, and there was just one in the middle that was in a box. Although that was a pretty short level, if you think about it. Anyway, mission 4, the Caged Crow and the Emblem. Now you may be asking, the Caged Crow? The chickens haven't been kidnapped and put in cages again? No, the chickens haven't, actually. You're about to see what happened. Okay.
Billy, the little chicks have captured the crow that stole their emblem. However, they were unable to retrieve the lost emblem. Billy, you must defeat the crows and get back the emblem.
Essentially, they've trapped a whole bunch of dudes and they don't know which one has the emblem. That's my theory. They just got them all in cages and they don't know which is which. Also, Sonic Team Egg or Sega Egg or whatever. This one requires you to have 100 chick coins. And before I started this episode, I went back to check that Knuckles one that we couldn't get. And we still can't get it. And I've checked over the files, and we have way over 220 on the total, so I don't know what it's counting it from, to be perfectly honest, but either way, we don't have enough for that yet. But we will do before the end of the Let's Play. I will make sure that I show that egg off. Anyway, let's do this one. It's Amigo! From Somebody Amigo. Amigo, viva Samba, viva Amigo! Day. Okay, let's befriend you. I like Amigo. And the funny thing about these crows is just set an egg animal on them. And they can kill them before you even open the cage. Now this is another new egg, I believe. Haha, you're dead before I even open the cage, do you? Alright, oh no. Get up. Oh, am I doing this again? No, there we go. I hate it when stuff like that happens. Okay, let's go this way. Got a long jump. Oh, that was actually really close. Alright, so we've got to go forward. There we go. And then forward again. Okay. And then I believe we just go up there to the left. Whee! Easier said than done, really. I used the dash there in the air just to be sure that we get there. Alright, hatch this. This gives us the spring shoes. As the name implies, we can now jump higher. I honestly don't find much of a use for this, if I'm perfectly honest with you. You might, maybe, I don't know. Anyway, let's continue on. There's going to be a slope here, and you can see the chick coin right there, so just line yourself up and get it. Pretty simple. Fires is all the way over here. Dear God. Okay, you know what? Have an Amigo. Oh, wow. He just teleports all over the place and murders everything he sees. I like you, Amigo. Will you be my friend and not murder me? That'd be nice. And butterfly. Okay. Oh, he just jumps straight up to the butterfly with the spring shoes. This way. Actually, this is where I was remembering a chick coin being on the light blue rail. There's a light blue rail around here. I believe it's the same one as last time, and it's got a checkpoint on it. So let's just check something here. Okay. Ground pound this in. Or egg bounce this, I guess I should say. And then get on here. Hopefully we didn't fall through it like last time. And then, why'd I go up there? For some reason I thought that it would be back there, but it's not. Here is where we want to take a left. Remember I was saying before, take a left? Nope, you do it here. At least I think you do. And then head around this way. Actually, yeah, here it is. Light blue rail. Get on this. Take us round straight through the shitcoin. Pretty simple. You need to not hurt me. And then I need to hurt you. Well, you know what? Just amigo. Ha! Murdered. I'm just looking where the last ones are. Okay. I need an egg. Amigo, go! Amigo! I don't know. Alright, anyway, we're gonna go this way. I love when they get stuck in, like, idle poses there when they're, moving the eggs. I just think it's hilarious. Alright, we're gonna get up here. What are the words? Alright, here we go. Do that. And this is gonna open everything, so let's just send good old Amigo after some of them. How many is he gonna take out? Six? Is that what he's gonna do? I kind of expected more from you, Amigo. I don't know. Also, I think that... Was that our last usage of Amigo? I think it was. Alright. Essentially, we just have to take out every crow, I'm pretty sure, that was trapped in a cage. Because the little chicks don't have a freaking clue which one's got the emblem. Or maybe we just have to take out a certain one at the end or something. Whatever. Anyway, we've got to head up here. This takes us underneath the platform, and then there's a chick coin there. So just go forward. Dash through... Oh. Well, that's not what I meant to do at all. Right, let's try this again. Get the chick... Where are you going, I don't care. I made it. I didn't die. Let's try this again, shall we? I guess he just rolled... Yeah, he just... He didn't get it. It's because he's off to the side. Okay, what? No. Okay. This could go better. Let's just get a smaller egg. That is not a one-up. Okay, this will hopefully work better this time because the egg is like the same size as Billy, so in theory, I should just be able to collect it. There you go, that's how it's done. Alright. So we just got one chick coin left to get. There's no more new eggs that we need to find. So that's good. Let's take all these guys out. And I actually know where the last chick coin is, so... Happy times. It's actually right over there, but it's not spawned yet. It's not like... The draw distance is stopping. Oh, there it is, actually. It's up there. So it wasn't draw distance. I just wasn't looking high enough. Alright, we've got a long jump to this ring. And then we've got to get over to that one over there. Go! He's hanging beneath it. Alright, then we just got to go like this. I don't care! Worth it! Where is that going to put me? Oh, right back here, really? Well, it's not that far. Whatever. Anyway, we're pretty close to beating this mission, actually. I think that there's just that one more platform after those four green egg rings, and then I think we're done, so... Yeah. Also, there's an egg ring down beneath us. I don't quite know how you get to that. I guess you just fall out of this one. I don't know, I'm just gonna go this way, because it's the way that I know. Also, we don't have Amigo anymore! Oh my god! Kill everything! Go, kill! I don't care that there's one left. I want Pelly One. I think this is Pelly One. It's either Pelly One or... Who's the other one who comes out of the green eggs? Is there anyone else who comes out of green eggs or is it just Pelly One? I can't remember. Oh no, it's Pelly One, never mind. Okay, and that should... That should be it. Maybe? It should be. Okay, what? Oh, wait. Wow, I'm clever. I are clever. You do that. It's not it, never mind. There's a ton more. And I'm just gonna have Pelly One destroy these before we even have to open the cage. Yeah, screw you, you larpy. That didn't work as planned. Go. That'll do. You just gotta have him headbutt the side of the cage. Boom! Alright, one more time. Away you go. And that should... Oh no, there's one more. Hey. Okay, off you go. Boom. And that should be it. Unless there's one more over the other side, which seems logical. Let's see. Yeah, there is. There's one over there. They haven't spawned yet. You know what? Let's just hatch this Pelywan. Friend this guy. And I want to see if you can complete the mission if all of the cages are still closed. Go. Kill them. Can you? You can! Okay. Because you'd have to hit all three of those drive switches, which is kind of annoying to go around and have to hit them all, but... With that, that's it for this level. Where is it? No. That's it for this level, and also for this episode. If you enjoyed, make sure to leave a like and a comment. You should know the drill by now, I think. Leave me some feedback down in the comment section below. And if you really enjoyed, make sure to hit the subscribe button. It really helps me out a ton, and you get notified when the next episode goes up. And if you want, you can check out some of my other projects that are going on at the moment. If you go down to the description box below, you will see links to my playthrough of Halo Combat Evolved, and also Pikmin Versus. Or will you see Halo? Hang on. Oh, you'll see Halo. Halo will be there. And also stuff like Super Smash Sundays, and also Let's Demo, and things like that. Anyway, that's going to do it for this episode. In the next episode, we'll be continuing through Circus Park, doing Mission 5 and 6. Oh, it's Save the Chickens thing. Ugh. See you guys then. Although I made that one last time. I guess maybe this one's further away. I don't know. You stupid... Duh.
Look.
Yeah, I know. I already saw it.
Look at that.
It looks kind of like a double helix.
Hey. Woohoo. I think I should be a stunt pilot, you know.